campaigned on the slogan towards a first world parliament.
All day.
People have a high expectation of us.
All day.
It's good to be home.
All night. All day. All night.
All day. Workers.
All night.
Maybe.
All day.
The number of workers, the number of foreign workers may be increased.
All day. All night. All night. What the fuck?
Why like that?
Mr. Singh, you're reopening the whole debate.
That's it.
Why like that?
What the fuck?
Reasonable to say that the Workers' Party may not have come out able to come with all the alternative policy.
When I came to Spain and I saw people partying, I thought to myself, what the fuck? What the fuck?
All a good day. Slap! Because the
all
outfit
night.
Slap!
All day.
All night.
All night.
All night. FIFA la fiesta. FIFA la noche. FIFA los DJ. I couldn't believe that I was leaving, so I called my friend Johnny, and I said to him, Johnny, la gente está muy loca. What the fuck?
I had enough of this. I really like retarded.
We've now got 6 elected members in the house.
What the fuck? Where's the proper accreditation and all sorts of shit?
So I really am very puzzled by the position that he's taking and quite disappointed.
Of this, the second time it happened already. Seriously?
Johnny, la gente está muy loca. What the fuck?
And one extra voice to speak out against policy. Send Lilian into parliament.
Not generate your own content, never mind. You wanna use other people's content? Fucking go ahead!
Police should allow more peaceful protests in Singapore.
I feel that this issue is quite important to me.
When I came to Spain and I saw people partying, I thought to myself, what the fuck? All day. FIFA la noche. FIFA los DJ. FIFA la fiesta. FIFA la noche. FIFA los DJ. What the fuck? Fuck. FIFA la fiesta. 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 FIFA la fiesta.
This is from the mud of a substandard opposition.
I probably have more important things to talk.
Johnny, la gente está muy loca.
Here's a big fuck you for fucking ripping off my shit.
Please subscribe and follow me on Twitter @Ben Matchap or Instagram @Ben Matchap.